listen, I'm pretty big in the hip-hop scene. It's a distance vibe from the microphone. It's the only way to sound solid. Trust me, I know all about microphones. Oh yeah. Oh no, our bit rate.
Oh wait, here's the chat.
Oh chat.
There it is.
Oh no.
We found it.
There's a whole plot story about what my life was like before Twitch chat.
But now we have Twitch chat.
I was telling them about it. Oh no. We don't need to update it. They know what's going on. We don't even need to say who's playing who. Oh, smart. You left the R there.
Oh.
The X there. You left the X there because it's got an X in it.
Yeah.
That's some high IQ stuff.
It was. It was all accidental, too.
I mean, if it gets the job done, for human. Yeah, so Twitch chat, I can see you now.
That's up, kill.
That was unfortunate. He was projectile the wrong way. Well, now that I got Twitch chat activated, I will find a new commentator for you guys. Because I cannot commentate by myself yet. I might actually. I don't know what that could do to you guys. It could only take too much of me, if that makes sense. So I will find someone else for you guys. Thank you for hosting me, if that makes sense. Thank you for allowing me to talk to you guys. Thank you for allowing me into your home. Technically, you've allowed me to enter your home audibly. So thank you for that. I will be on the lookout in the future for a commentator. You've meant so much to me so far. Thank you. Who wants to commentate? Hold out with me. I got you. I just said my parting wishes to them.
Alright, Citrus Teardown. It was pretty even. So, hopefully the mic's close enough to my face. Good job. Man, that's what makes Teardown so imposing, is just how he uses the whip and neutral. Yep, can't hang on ledge that long. On the ledge against Belmont's like RPS, except like scissors isn't available, so it's just RP. Good man. Yeah, now he's got a ledge trap back. Pam and Teardax down tilt out of the corner. Nice back air. Ooh, that axe almost hit him, but just enough to throw away. I don't know whether he was expecting a cross up or Fox's dash attack actually did not cross up. So I'm sure he'll address it. We got some up air stuff. Ooh, another dash attack. One more up air. Ooh, close. Ooh, that was. I get why he went for the nair there. Good up tilt. Ooh, that was a good weight on the neutral attack, but just barely didn't get him. Left tilt. Ooh. Good up air. So Citrus takes game one. I heard a PS2 ban. He's gonna run back. It's an interesting stage for this matchup, because I think Belmonts are really good because a lot of their traps cover a lot of the stage. But at the same time, Fox is very mobile as a character. Good good start for Citrus, opening up with that reflector, 45%. Citrus getting onto an early lead, but we'll see Teradax set up shop here. Good up tilt, good up air. That Fox up air has got to be really good in this matchup. And, oh, almost caught him with the up smash here. Good reflector. Ooh. And it's interesting, because I would have thought a lot of these uppies from Simon would have hit. They just haven't caught him. I don't know whether that's... Oh, he lived. Belmonts are heavy. A lot heavier than you think. And he caught the down tilt. That's a hard move to catch like that. Seen Teradax bring back worse situations before. Good reflector, though. That reflector's so big in the matchup. Oh, if the cross wouldn't have got in, he probably gets an F smash and a kill, but you gotta set up. Oh. Good up B out of shield by Teradax. Another good up B. Good parry. That was so much parry stun. Yep. Like I said, it's like rock, paper, scissors, but you can't use scissors. So he's got two options. It's kind of the opposite of game one, you know. Game one we saw Citrus go down start and he brought it back. And Teradax slowly bringing this back. It's almost even now. Good ledge trapping. That frame two or three jab for Fox, saving him there? And it's really good. Ooh, good back air by Citrus.
I kill you really early.
Oh, just this time the reflector. He had the right idea. Up tilt into jab. Citrus is just rolling here. Another forward throw. Just barely misses the nair. Good wait. That was very patient. Oh, just barely misses it. Teradax in at 116. Citrus is just grabbing him. And it's not the worst idea from Teradax, though. I don't know. That down smash just sends at such a weird angle. It's like a melee angle.